would agree, and I think, you know, it's sometimes, I think as coaches, we want to help. We've got all this information, we want to give it. And it's just, you know, and this is where I've been developing, is actually the art of coaching, the skill of coaching is knowing when to give the information, when to hold back,